cutting off some because it didn't really. It's like it needs to go back some more.
I'll go back a little more. But did that go under?
The top. No, it went right to it. The bracket.
The boat's floating right now.
Yeah, I know the back of the boat. It was down, but I don't think it went all the way over. Right, you don't want to go off the edge.
Actually probably going to come up more when both the front and the boat gets on the water. That's what I wanted to see right now. Mm-hmm. I think it's actually going to be perfect.
There's two videos.
Because it's going to go down more when the front of the boat goes down.
Let me shut that off.
Alright everybody, here we are on the 2002 Regal 2765 inboard or stern drive to outboard conversion. We finally got the motors, everything's been on back order, so here we are, got the bracket on. Sorry we haven't took more video, but it's been a job. Today we're gonna go do some testing. We've already had it out once, but the weather was pretty nasty. It's late January, so I didn't video nothing. Today it's clear out but cold. Because as you can see, everything is on there and it works great. Performance on these so far, what I've seen, just a little short trip that we took, was way better than the two inboards that we had before. Kind of a cold morning this morning. It's like 29 degrees for a low, but it's warming up quick. So we're gonna get it out there and do some more engine brake in and some more test on it. The top on it stays out of the wind, so we stay fairly warm in there. But there you go. Looks great with the two Suzukis on the back. They're Suzuki 200s. Brand new 2022s. On a 20-year-old boat. Here's all the new digital gauges. As you can see, I have it rigged in with my Lowrance fish finder. All new digital gauges, digital shift control, start stop. And we also got down there the Moog unit with the bracelet, so if I fell overboard the engines would shut off. We already unloaded the boat, engines are running, and I'll peek out here, nice and quiet, sitting perfect on the bracket.
responsive on the throttle. Runs up to 32. Still doing 2.1 miles to the gallon. Run her through a corner and see how it does. Very, very responsive.